when someone who's marrying in, who should be a supporting act, is then stealing the limelight or is doing the job better than the person who was born to do this. That upsets people. It shifts the balance. Because you've been led to believe that the only way that your charities can succeed and the only way that your reputation can be grown or improved is if you're on the front pages of those newspapers. But the media are the ones who choose who to put on the front page. First time that the penny dropped for her, Em and I spent the night in a room in Buckingham Palace after an event where every single member of the family, senior members of the family, had been, including the Queen. And on the front page of the Telegraph, Meghan.
I went, oh my God.
She was like, but it's not my fault. And I said, I know. And my mum felt the same way.